Greetings, one all. How's everyone doing? I hope very well. Tonight I'm going to be trying out the Vaunt headlamp. Now, Vaunt's been kind of making its way around YouTube a lot lately. And they saw a comment that I made on the Common Sense Campers video. So shout out to Jeff. And they said, hey, would you like to give our product a try? And I said, sure. Why not? They also supplied a discount code as well, which I'll put in the description of the video. So I'm literally pulling these out for the second time. And so it takes three AA batteries, which I've got right here. Let's see if I can get you down. Get you down with Puppy. I'm out with a buddy of mine today, so. Actually, we've been friends for like over 20 years, so I guess he'd say he's more family than friend. Bugs. Well, there's three AA batteries. Now I read some Amazon review complaints. Someone said, oh, it doesn't turn on. Mine didn't work. So we'll see if it turns on right out of the box. I mean, you could just get a faulty one. I mean, nothing is perfect. So, let's see. Hey, right out of the box, it works. Has a nice, so it's got the nice tilt feature. Which if I could hold it straight. Pretty nice. So I'll be using this when it gets dark. It's got the adjustment band right here for my fat head. If I can adjust it. Come on. How do you adjust? It's being stubborn. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Throw this guy on. It's a little loose, but it's nice having hands free. It's nice that it's right there on top. It looks like the highest mode. And then it tilts down. Not bad so far. Oh, I see. That's the highest. That's drawing a pretty decent beam. Sorry, I'm not trying to blind you in the camera, but. Wait. So you just pull the straps. So. There we go. That feels a lot more secure. So. Nice. Well, when it gets dark, we'll see how it does, and I'll probably, and you get another one too. I don't know if that's the same with every package, but you get two of these, and they're really reasonably priced as well. So, all right, we'll see how that works tonight, and then I'll give you my thoughts probably in the morning. So, see ya. All right, it's morning. Get rid of the viewfinder. There we go. So how'd the headlamp do? Honestly, and I'm not just saying that because they sent them to me. I was actually really impressed. You know, every time I turned it on, it worked. The low was more than enough light to get around to go, you know, answer the call of nature, or before I went to bed, I ended up tightening up my guy lines on my tarp shelter last night. So I was able to walk around, no problem. It's kind of funny, but my only real gripe is the bugs. They'll go right at you, they'll kamikaze right for the light that's right by your face. So, but that's not a fault of the light. That's just bugs are douches. But for the price, I would actually be pretty happy to carry this around. I mean, it worked every time. I didn't have any problems. It tilted forward just like advertised. I mean, you might get a couple bad ones in the mix, but because of the price point, you know, I'm sure they're not doing a bunch of quality control checks on each and every single light, which would drive up the cost. So, you know, $13.99, and I think you get two of them in a box. I could be wrong, but the box I had two of them in there. So you have one for your, you know, day pack, one for your camping kit, or just keep it around the house. You know, you gotta go around the back of the house for some reason. You know, there's no light. Lots of uses for a headlamp, lots of uses for hands-free. I would recommend this. I think it's a good light. I mean, you might get some bunk ones, but I was looking through the one-star reviews on Amazon, and it seems like the folks at Vaunt are pretty on top of those reviews. Like, hey, you know, sorry you had a problem. You know, let us know how we can fix it. So I say, rock on. I mean, they'll, from the comments that I was reading, they looked like they were going to either refund your money or send you a new one. So I think that's pretty cool. So I have a 10% off code that they sent me. I will put it in the description as well. So you hit the link. I get nothing out of the link. I mean, I got the lights, but I'm probably going to give a couple of these away. My buddy, who I'm camping with right now, his daughter is like, oh, I want a headlamp. So I'll probably end up giving him my other headlamp for her. It's like, I would have given it to her last night, but I didn't have any extra batteries. I only brought the 4-pack, so that was too bad. There's batteries, which I'm going to pull them out before I go home. I always do that with my headlamps. I always take the batteries out so I don't, so just in case a battery leaks. So yeah, I'm happy with it. I would buy one of these if I needed a headlamp. I'll probably keep one spare, maybe keep it in the car. Get a change of tire at night, or you know, when it's dark. Well, I guess that would be night then, wouldn't it? So you can work hands free. So rock on. Thanks for watching as always. Thank you, Vaunt, for the headlamps. I really like them. I do. Cause I would rail on it if it was terrible, but cause that's just what I do. Always gotta keep it real. All right. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you in the next one.